Ahmed and Khalid both have a coffee shop, and they're planning to open a new branch. Ahmed went to the bank to get a loan. Khalid went to Al-Rayda Finance. After waiting at the bank, Ahmed's turn came, and he was shocked by the amount of paper and documents that he needed to fill in order to begin. Yet Khalid, who went to Al-Rayda, met the PR, and only took a short time to complete the request, and he even got the preliminary approval in 24 hours. Ahmed is struggling with the bank, and it's a lengthy process to get the loan. Khalid, on the other hand, got his funding and began the preparation to open his new branch. And after days, weeks, and months, Ahmed is still going back and forth to the bank. Khalid is celebrating the opening ceremony of his new branch. Many have advised Ahmed to get help from a mediator. Hello, Ahmed. Yes, I'm talking to you, Ahmed. Why don't you go to the coffee shop and try to rest your mind at the moment? Oh, you both know each other? Ahmed, why don't you ask him how he opened his new branch?